Welcome. Guys, I'm gonna show you guys the last bit of what really happens at a boat show. This is, oh, look, wait. Oh, wait, we might have Nortec amazingness. Hey guys, we're on YouTube.
Yeah.
Can you show that stereo for this Nortec real quick?
Turn it up.
Yeah. Let's let them feel. This is the after edition for my YouTube channel. Wait, we got a subscriber over here.
Hey, Alfred, thank you.
Oh, incredible show, guys.
We'll see you in Hallover.
Hallover King, baby. The Hallover King is here. Oh my goodness, guys. Crazy. Let's see.
Watch the football game.
Oh, you're watching a football game on the Nortec? Yeah, that's the life. I think that's the life.
There you go.
All right, guys. Put it up. Put the music up so they can hear it. Look, you're watching the music. You're listening to the music and watching the game on the Nortec, guys. Oh my God. This is after hours, guys. We're waiting for the horns. Thank you so much, guys. We're waiting for the horns. Here's what happens, guys. Everybody, once the show finishes, blows their horns, and it's over. Look, you wanna see the realities? You see that 45? You know whose boat that is right there? That gentleman right there with the hat. That's Ariel, one of the owners of CV, leaving at the very end of the show, guys. See, this is the behind the scenes stuff that you'll never know or never see. And understand why certain companies are extremely successful as opposed to other ones, because they work harder than the rest. Look at this, guys. This is just the truth. So when you see me say, hey, this boat is badass, now you understand why, because I see the hard work. I recognize the hard work. Everybody's gone. Now, there are a few that are still here waiting for the horns. I did a walkthrough of this guy. Incredible. After hours, guys, waiting for the horns. Autumn from Sea Hunter did a great job on this. Look at this. This is a brand new hull, guys. Unveiled here. Look at this. Look at that. Straight up cat. Also on my channel, I'll put the suggested link above. You guys wanted me to do a video of this, guys. I wasn't able to get in there, guys. These are one of the boats that I wanted to get into, but I couldn't. I couldn't get in there. I ran out of time, guys. I ran out of time. That's what it is at the show, guys. You run out of time. I did do a video of this boat. I also showed this boat over here, 41, and the Mystic, we showed it as well. So, oh my God, this Mystic was off the chain as well. Oh, look, Steven is still there, watch. Let's go ahead and play around with Steven. Hold on. Wait for it, guys. Bro, Taylor's a legend.
Hey, Chicho.
Taylor is a legend.
It's almost 6 o'clock.
What are we waiting for?
We're waiting, hold on.
For what?
To honk the horn.
Oh my God, I'm gonna be at the MTI booth when it happens. Oh my God, are you guys ready? Look, are you ready? Are you ready? That's what I'm ready. I'm doing an after edition so they know what's going on. Go, here, guys.
Thank you.
crazy is that, guys? Hey, we have just made YouTube history. That's never been shown. Oh my God. What an amazing show, guys. What an amazing show. How was the last bit of the show? It's over! Let's go, this is the art of it. New York! New York! I don't play a makeup. I fell asleep. This show, let them know what time is. How was this show? Quick, tell them.
Awesome. Ever.
Best show, right?
Ever.
220. You know what? Say no to fear, baby. Incredible show, guys.
I really couldn't have asked for anything better.
The Jaguar, baby. We walked this boat earlier. We're out of here, guys. Oh my God. Get ready. Look at Zimzap Power over here! Hey, introduce yourself real quick so they know who you are, because you're a huge part of the Hollover scene. Quick,
thank you for appreciating me for that, to be honest. I'm just a Miami boy.
No, you're one of the Hollover monsters for Zimzap Power. Zimzap Power, Ked, is the original Hollover inlet.
I know, I will never take that away from him, though.
This is the OG.
I'm a part of the OG. I'm not the OG, but I'm a part of it. I like to be the fact that I'm bringing something a little bit new. I don't want to take away anything from the original and only bring in something new. Originally, like I said, born and raised from Miami. I first started my first photography job at Sea Spice on the Miami River. Sea Salt and Pepper was originally known. So my feel for boats has always been through that. I started off at Bowser Brothers before I even got that job.
Bowser Brothers? Ooh, we got
to
talk.
I've been a beach attendant, boy, since back in the day.
Oh my God.
So I've been bouncing all around from live story nightclubs, working at Ninja Lounge, and I tried American Ninja Warrior one time. I've been trying to do everything that I can, and now I got to a point where the Salt Life wanted me. And
you're here, baby, at the Boat Show. Zimzap Power, guys.
Oh, this song, perfect right off there with Frank Sinatra.
Let me tell you guys something. Let me tell you guys something. No BS, from the bottom of my heart. Tim and Ked, the other part is
that's right.
Power.
That's right.
These are the most wholesome, awesome people I know. And if you need the baddest videographer, the baddest photographer, this is your man. This guy does not.
Oh God! Oh no! I'm gonna cry, guys. Hey, we're ending the show here. Hey, Tim. Thank you so much for all you guys do. Jaguar, thank you so much. We're gonna do some we're gonna do some other videos on your boat. Ked, I'm sorry, Tim. Tim.
I'd like to be known.
No, listen. Hey, Zimzap Power, guys. Follow them on YouTube. I'm doing an exit video of the horns at the show so they can see this part. You know,
I was actually didn't think it was gonna happen, so I'm glad you got that.
I got it.
It shows it's not as bad as you think, that we're still keeping up tradition off of that.
That's right. Hey, listen, we're doing it.
Stay tuned. I got an amazing YouTube channel that's gonna be launching soon, that we're gonna be sharing the absolute best stories from living legends in power boating, in racing.
It wasn't me, but he was calling, so I think he wants to be here in spirit.
Really?
Who's that?
That's Ked.
Wait, put him on speaker. Tell him.
Hey, Ked. They almost want to say hi.
Hey, you're live right now on YouTube, speaking to 100 people. Maybe it's Alfred Montaner on, and I'm right now filming my camera. I'm filming my camera right on the phone while you're on speaker. Say something to the people.
What's up, Alfred? You're hiding my phone number, right?
No! Oh my God, Ked! Tim, I'm out of here, guys. I'm out of here, guys. The show. That's Ked. That's Ked from Zimzap Power. Zimzap Power and Ked. He's the original Hollover. He started the original Hollover filming. So that's the man who started it all, guys. He started it all. So I just wanted you guys to get a little taste of this. Thank you so much for enjoying a little bit of this video, guys. I mean, trust me, if I wanted to, I get damn. You see, this breaks my heart. This breaks my heart. I should have tried a little harder and found some more time to video this fountain. I ran out of time, guys. I ran out of time. I'm wow. So it hurts. It hurts to know that I didn't film this. Whatever. Look, we'll try to do it next. I don't know. Maybe the people at Fountain will come. I don't know. Look at more fountains, guys. Oh my goodness, guys. Well, listen, I wanted you guys to go ahead and get a little bit of that. Let me go ahead and say I'm out of here. Guys, I'm exhausted. But you know what? I wanted to give you guys the best of me and this incredible ending to the show, because I want you guys to know exactly what really happens. This is what happens, guys. Look, 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 this is what happens. So, hey, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe these videos. And check out all my other videos of the Fort Lauderdale Bull Show. I got a bunch of live streams and amazingness. That's what we do. I'm out of here, guys. Oh, my God. It doesn't stop, guys. No, you know what? I'm not going to stop this video. I'm going to stop it where I think we need to stop it. We're going to continue. Hold on. We're going to continue, guys. I've had a long show. And one last time, we're going to go to HCB. One last time, guys. We're going to go to HCB. Wait. Wait, let's look at Argos Nautic. This is the living legend of Argos Nautic. Hey, Ignacio! Hey,
how you doing, buddy?
I wanted them to hear the horns at the end of the Fort Lauderdale 2020 International Boat Show. And what better boat to show them than, what is this, the 305 and?
The 396.
And 396 and the 305. Over here, guys. But listen, incredible show.
We have a surprise for next year.
Really?
Yes.
Big surprise? Okay. No, you'll tell me off camera. I know you will. You always tell me everything, guys. Ignacio from Argos Nautic, guys. Hold on, guys. Wait for it. Guys, you know I got something good. This is the After Hours edition. You guys will never see this anywhere. Everybody's excited about finishing the show. You have no idea. Get ready, guys. Get ready, guys. Let's see if they're still here. Hold on. I gotta mess with him, guys. This is HCB. I did a walkthrough. Captain, how are those sea trials over there on the other dock? No, pretty good.
Had a lot of action, yeah.
It was amazing. How was the show?
It was great. It was kind of smaller than normal, but it was good.
But a lot of people doing sea trials?
Yeah, we had a lot of
people. What were you driving?
I was on a 53 and a 42.
53 and a 42 Sueños, and what's the 42 called? Guys, incredible. Forrest still here? I want to bother Forrest.
I think he left.
No, he didn't. He didn't leave. No, he didn't leave. There's no way. Forrest didn't leave. We're going to find Forrest, guys. We're going to find Forrest over here, guys. Oh, my goodness. Guys. Hey, Captain, thank you.
Of course.
We're going to do a sea trial, me and you. Awesome. It's going to happen. If you need me to drive it away, let me know.
All right, yeah.
The keys are in there. Yeah. I'm good to go?
You just nail it out of here.
All right, that's cool. I mean, don't worry about it. I mean, what's a dock or two? I mean, you know, we can take it out.
No, yeah, it'll buff.
I mean,
right out.
Yeah, it'll buff right out. Hey, Pad Express guys, yeah. Over here, HCB.
Yes, sir.
Oh my goodness, guys. You guys think I'm playing around, guys? That is so sick, bro. That is so sick. Look at this. This is the 65 Australia, guys. End of the show. Everybody is positioning the seats because they're having conversations, right? Imagine you right now in Bimini, hanging out, having a good time with your friends in Bimini, talking smack, making memories, because that's all we keep, guys. All the money eventually, you know, sometimes just perishes.
I have Walmart that already
has. Great show, guys.
Thanks, man.
Thank you so much. Hey, Forrest was a superstar of this show, bro.
Oh, cool.
He was a superstar. 65 Australia, guys, here on YouTube, guys. That is crazy, bro. See, this is what you guys don't see, bro. These guys are still showing boats after the show, right? They're still showing boats after the show. Here's that incredible yellowfin that we had seen multiple times. All right, guys, well, listen. I want to thank you guys for watching my after hours edition. I'm sure there's a party somewhere. Yeah, I'm sure if I can look at the mansion yacht. Look at the mansion yacht. The mansion yacht back there, look, guys. In the center of the screen. Right there. There's the mansion yacht. It's on fire. And we're going to do a video of the mansion yacht. We did a video, but we're going to do a sea trial video. I want to see how the thing moves. I want you to see how it moves. Because if I don't do it, you'll never see it happen. What is going on?
Oh, hi. So?
I have your video ready to go.
Really?
And I'm doing an after hours video of this Pardo, guys.
We're sold out.
No! I wanted to buy one. Are you serious? What do you mean sold out? How was the show?
Oh, it's amazing.
It was amazing?
Amazing. Amazing team, amazing people who came to see the boat.
Would you say 2020 boat show was a successful show?
It was amazing.
It was amazing.
Anybody who missed out the boat show,
okay.
Fort Lauderdale boat show,
mm-hmm.
Come to Miami Beach Marina on November 14th. We're going to have a special event over there.
November 14th.
Yes. And if you want to find out more, follow us on Instagram. Pardo Yachts Miami.
Pardo Yachts Miami. Guys, listen, I already have your video ready. All I gotta do is press a button. You know what? Hold on a second.
Press a button right here.
Right here. Okay, come here. Come here.
Let's go live.
No, we're live. We're live. Hold on.
Are you live right now?
No, I'm not live right now. I'm actually streaming after the show.
Okay, cool.
This is an after the show series.
Let's do it.
But we're gonna press it. I'm gonna let you press it.
Let's do it.
All right. Unlisted, public. Save. That's it. We're live. We're live on YouTube.
Oh, live on YouTube.
We're live on YouTube.
Fantastic.
Elegantly styled Pardo 50 at Flibs 2020.
Fantastic.
Are you ready for amazingness? It's live right now. It just went live.
It's already getting views.
No. Listen. You don't understand. You will be a star in a little bit. And then they're gonna see this video. Look, they're gonna see this video. They're gonna see this video after the fact, and they're gonna be like, oh my God, I saw the video that he was actually recording.
I don't want to be the one who's the star of this whole. These people are the stars. These are the ones who are making it happen. I'm just making pretty faces over here.
Well, you were the pretty face on the boat, so you're the one who gets all the credit, bro. That's how it is. I'm sorry. Everybody else, I'm sorry.
Everybody.
Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I know you did all the work. I know you did all the work as well. It doesn't matter, guys. It doesn't matter. The Pardo 43, I'll tell you, this 38 was incredible. I wish I had a little bit more time to film that, but you know what? When's that event? On November what?
November 14th. So I'm gonna send you all the
information. We're gonna do a video of them,
let's
and we're gonna do a little bit more, and then we'll get on a boat and do a sea trial.
And I have a surprise for you. So just send me a
watch
email.
My channel. You're gonna see that video
subscribe,
today.
Subscribe.
All right, guys. Over here at the end of the show, guys. How crazy is that? I just put this video live. Now you got like now you guys are gonna be like, oh my god, I saw when Alfred put that video up. It didn't make sense. Beautiful boat, bro. Look at that. Look at that. Look how beautiful this is, guys. Look at that. Oh my goodness. I was gonna end the stream, guys. I was gonna end this. But I want you guys to see what really happens, so you can understand how much work goes into all these, not just the videos, but the actual boat show. How was the show, guys?
Yeah.
Incredible show?
Yeah.
Oh God, he coughed. Oh my God. Run, run! Just kidding. But if I got the Rona, I'll tell you in 2 weeks. I'll tell you in 2 weeks. I'll tell you if this whole episode was worth it. Hold on, guys. We're going back to Jaguar. Get ready to get bombarded. I'm beat. I'm tired. But amazingness takes hard work, guys. Thank you so much for watching my stream and my videos, because honestly, if it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be able to do all this amazingness. Thank you so much for everything, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my videos, and oh my God. You just scared the crap out of me. I'm here on video and you scared.
I'm here.
Wait, no, wait. Wait, you're on live. You're live. You're live. My wife
I'm
is
live.
My wife is watching.
My wife is watching.
Oh my God. No. Oh my God.